about the origins of Morris. Nobody really knows. Rumours have it that it's named after the Moorish dancing, so therefore it came up from sort of North Africa through Spain and came back with all the people going off to Jerusalem to fight the Holy Wars, etc. But nobody really is certain. Sometimes it may be attached to various pagan dances from the past that have been adapted into modern style. Now, as far as the present Morris dancing is concerned, a lot of it dates back to the beginning of the 20th century, we'll get that right. It was collected by back in that time, and we still work on them. Right, anyway.